They can see that we want a deal. They can see that we have a clear vision for our future relationship with the EU. I say to show our friends in Brussels that we are united in our purpose. There are no circumstances in which I will ask Brussels to delay. We're leaving on the 31st of October, no ifs or buts. We will not accept any attempt to go back on our promises or scrub that referendum. And